Isn't he flawless?
What? What? What?
Adrian, my son. He's the image of perfection, don't you think? For hero.
You're in danger like everyone else, so stop pretending you're above us all and just do what I tell you to!
Quite a temper. You remind me of someone. I've never noticed your ring before.
Is that the only thing you've never noticed about me?
I'm glad everything worked out for the best. You disobeyed me, Adrian. Take a look at that school.
Yes, Father.
You will never, I say never, go back there again.
Father,
without your bodyguard. He will drop you off and pick you up every day. Natalie has offered to organize your new schedule. You'll be continuing your music, Chinese and fencing classes, and your photo shoots.
Thank you, Natalie. Thank you, Father.
Adrian.
Adrian?
Adrian!
Go and find him immediately. Immediately!
Adrian, you understand I can't have you disappearing like that. I couldn't bear the thought of losing you.
I think it's for you. I informed everyone that Adrian was home safe and sound, sir. They were all very worried about their friend.
Please, Father? It's Christmas.
Of course. Come on in.
Brother!
Merry Christmas, Adrian.
Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas, Mom.
Would you like to play this piece with me, Father, as a duet?
I don't think...
Please, Father, if I'm not allowed to go to my friend's concert, at least grant me this.
You can go to your friend's concert if that's what you really want.
Thank you, Father! Father, there's something I'd like to talk to you about. Can I have a few minutes of your time?
Yes, of course.
Really?
I'll tell Natalie to let you know as soon as I'm available.
It'll be too late then.
Sit down, Adrian. All you had to do was ask me.
I'm sorry, Father. I tried to talk to you, but you were so busy. In fact, I always feel like you don't want to talk at all, so...
You should have trusted me, son. It's important for you and I to be able to trust each other. If you were to begin hiding the truth from me, then I'd naturally start imagining all kinds of things.
Right, Father. Thank you. Are you okay, sir?
Cat Noir, Ladybug, what happened to me?
You were akumatized by Hawk Moth, but don't worry. It's over now.
Thank you. Thank you, both of you. Adrian, where is my son?
He must be hiding.
Cat Noir is right. Otherwise, your son would have reappeared right here.
Nothing must happen to him. He's too precious to me.
We're about to transform back. Goodbye, Mr. Agreste.
Don't worry yourself, sir. I'm sure your son is safe and sound.
I'm sorry I became so furious over a book.
I shouldn't have taken it without your permission.
That book was the very last gift your mother gave to me before she disappeared. All I have left of her is this book, and you. But I know I can't keep the book or you locked up in this house forever.
Does that mean you'll let me go back to school then? Thank you, Father.
Lady Bloggers, a huge update. That's Gabriel Agreste. He hasn't been in public in ages. Scoop number two. Gabriel Agreste has just turned up, and that means we'll be seeing your hat in every single photo and news broadcast.
This was Gabriel Agreste's first public appearance since his wife disappeared. This fashion week is full of surprises and shockers.
You seem to be feeling a lot better, Father.
Oh, yes, I am.
Ladies and gentlemen.